the manufacturers will be required by law to micro-stamp material and work onto the fire.
Today, yes.
Or sooner he asks.
I'm asking you.
Okay, the second data point is this. The breech block pattern around the back of the shell casing, it comes through the concussive force of the gunfire.
I don't think my fan...
It won't let you think definitively your fan here or there with it, but it can rule a gun out. This is interesting. Inspecting the clip, but either way, I doubt it's definitive enough to be in the point.